chưa?
Hello everyone. Today is my pleasure when I stand here and I'm talk about one thing it can help you feel more happy. Can you guess it? It's a simple one thing you do it every day. I will give you one subject. When you feel happy, what will you do? You will laugh. Yes, when you feel happy, you will laugh. So let's do it the opposite. Laugh first, you feel so happy. Believe me, laugh first, you feel so happy. Every day, let's laugh more long and be happy with the people around you better. And laugh more, you will feel different. It is very good for the health, for the body. So laugh more. Next to you, I will talk for you about one story that I feel happiness. It's about 2 months today. 2 months ago, when I attend Awake the Power Academy, we have a real project. It's called Smart Goal. In 2 weeks, we have to choose one thing that we really want to do in that time. I choose to become an MC in Awake Power Academy because in that time I realized that I feel loving. I feel like when I work with everybody, but my major is food technology. Have less chance to I can work with communication with everybody, so I decide to give me more chance to explore myself, to understand myself. So I decide to choose become an MC. I practice every day. It's a long time. I practice with my friend, with my teacher, with my MC. So in the final day, we have to pass a test to become an MC in that night. But in that night, I can play 15 minutes. Of course, no MC, no test. So I feel my test in that night. But I don't even up. I talk with my MC in that time. Can you give me more chance? He talks, yes. And I come back to my house and practice more and more and go on time. And in that time, I passed the test and I became an MC in that time with 65 people. And I dancing. And everybody dance with me. It's a more beautiful feeling, and I love it. It's the memorable anniversary with me. Take a look. And give me one more sentence. Laugh more and more. You feel happy more. This is enough for my presentation. Thank you for watching.
Didn't matter.